Hello everyone, it's Phil, and in this video we're gonna have a listen to how Quake 3 sounds with an Aureal Vortex 2 card. Now, I've done this in two parts. In the first part, there'll be an A-B comparison where I switch back and forth every 10 seconds, and then in the second part, you can listen to the entire gameplay once without A3D and then with A3D. As always, you need to listen with headphones to experience A3D, and you also need to disable any enhancements in your sound driver.
Ugh!